I think we are playing good for the moment. We are a good group. Maybe we don't play beautiful football, but 3 points are coming game by game. That's how we look now for Standard. For that kind of game, you don't need extra preparation, motivations. It's gonna be just pure fighting like a battle in a war. I know how important is that for our fans, for this team also. And we would like to continue in the winning way, so I think this week will decide a lot. And if we win Standard, then we can dream about first place.